लेट्स बिगिन विथ प्रेयर। ओम असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्यो मा अमृतम गमय। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ही अर्ध चक्रासना और हाफ व्हील पोज हेल्प्स टू स्ट्रेंथन द बैकबोन एंड स्पाइन मसल्स। दिस ऑल्सो हेल्प्स टू टोन यूअर शोल्डर टाइस एंड वेस्ट। दिस आसना हेल्प्स टू क्यूर रेस्पिरेटरी डिसऑर्डर्स। दिस गुड फॉर यूअर हार्ट हेल्थ एज वेल। स्टैंड एरेक्ट ऑन द ग्राउंड एंड पुट यूअर बोथ पॉम्स ऑन द लोअर बैक बाय बेंडिंग द एल्बोस। इनहेल स्लोली, बेंड यूअर हेड बैकवर्ड फॉलोड बाय यूअर बैक एट यूअर कन्वीनियंस। मेंटेन द पोज विथ स्लो and deep breathing as long as you are comfortable. Exhale, come to the original position and have relaxation. You can have two or more rounds. Padahastasana or hand to feet pose helps to remove the laziness and it eliminates the excess fat around the abdomen and thighs. It purifies and strengthens the nadis. It lengthens the leg after 3 months of practice. Stand straight, inhale slowly and raise the arms up. Stretch up the body from the waist. Exhale and bend forward until both palms rest on the ground. Maintain this posture for 10 to 30 seconds with normal breathing. Now inhale, come up slowly to the upright position. Exhale slowly, return to the starting position. It is advisable to practice 2 to 3 rounds during each yoga session. We will get the flexibility after a few months of practice. So practice is very important. We have to do as per our capacity. We will understand Pancha Mahabhuta, which is a gross element. Each Mahabhuta has one subtle element or tanmatras, and it is connected to our sense organ, Jnanendriya, and organ of action, Karmendriya. So you can go through the presentation. So this will be very useful from a knowledge perspective and for examination perspective as well. There are 25 principles of Samkhya philosophy. The major two principles are Purusha, pure consciousness, and Prakriti, unmanifested. And we have intellect and ego, mind, and 5 Jnanendriyas, 5 Karmendriyas, 5 Tanmatras, and 5 Mahabhudas, which is totally 25 Tattvas. This is very important chart which we have to understand. Next week we will see Trikonasana, Pashvakonasana, Kattichakrasana. Thank you.